How's it going, guys? How we doing? How we feeling? What are we doing today to be a better version? What are we doing today to actually feel love, to feel and accept ourselves? Today, I'm accepting who I am. I'm accepting my journey, even though it's challenging. It's tough. I'm not lying. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. It's tough. Sometimes I just feel like, fuck, I've been getting, but I'm still remaining strong. I'm still remaining with my on my two feet. Even though I fall, I still pick myself up and I continue to strive for the best. I continue to evolve. I learn from all those hits. There's nothing that's gonna stop me from being my greatest version. There's nothing that's gonna stop me from enjoying this journey. There's nothing that's gonna stop me from actually inspiring myself to inspire millions. There's nothing gonna stop me from inspiring millions. Today I'm really grateful to be here in a wonderful day in paradise, in this paraíso. I'm really grateful to actually call this my life. I'm really grateful to actually be who I am. I'm grateful to be Juan Pacheco, founder of Alchemistic Light. Alchemistic Light has a meaning of making the best out the worst. Alchemy. That's what I learned from my mentor, Rap Smart. Alchemy. We are alchemists. We all have the light within. We just gotta turn it on, and we always have it on, but we gotta acknowledge it. We always gotta acknowledge our light of alchemist. We gotta know that we are the alchemist to continue striving for the best in this paradise. We gotta stop caring what people say. I still sometimes, you know, the shyness creeps up, but that doesn't stop me from being my greatest version, man. Have this plan inside, have this theme in your head of what you desire to do, and do it, execute it. Whatever it is, whatever you desire to do, do it, man. Don't let anything stop you. Don't even let funds, money stop you from doing what you love. It's tough. And this whole distraction pandemic, many are going through different circumstances, different situations. But whatever we could get from it is the learning experience. We're immortal. We're gonna live forever. But in this body, we're here once. In this body that we are in, we're gonna be here once. So let's take advantage of it. Don't let a certain money, don't let money stop you from actually loving. Even though society makes you feel not worthy because you're in my situation, there's times that I don't have funds to pay certain bills. But doesn't stop me from being my greatest version, man. Because I know I'm finding better ways to actually inspire people. Instead of thinking or wanting to find ways to receive millions of dollars, I'm always finding ways to inspire millions. That's a real currency right there. That's where you know you're real, real wealthy. The bills, we're not perfect, man. We're not always gonna be on top of everything. Sometimes you just gotta let everything get to us to actually acknowledge it and actually enjoy it. It may be tough enjoying it at the moment, but in a few years, we're gonna look back and be like, wow, I remember that I was struggling with all that, with all those funds, but look at me now. I'm enjoying another wonderful day in this paradise like I've been. So don't let no money, don't stop you from doing and enjoying your day. Find a way how you're gonna inspire people. Every day is a new learning experience. That's why you continue to wake up every day. So don't question why you're here. Just because we're going through a tough situation, don't mean that we're not gonna get out of it. Find ways. When you let money work for you, when you let currency work for you, because you give out your energy and the energy you give out returns to you. So that's why it's currency. Whatever you give out, you receive. Like I've been saying, find ways to inspire people. Find ways of how you're going to help people become the greatest version. Whatever it is, learn how to market yourself of how to inspire people instead of earning money. You're going to earn it either way. But always do something that you're going to be thankful for yourself, that you're going to thank yourself within 10 years, 5 years, even tomorrow, that you did something for yourself today. I must be honest, sometimes I slack, sometimes I get lazy, sometimes I just let this get to me and I don't do it. But I always remind myself, if I don't start right now, I'm not gonna do it. So that's why just encourage yourself to actually do something, man. Encourage yourself to actually do it. Do it. Just do it. Just follow your heart, man. I've noticed that this whole thing is just challenging. I know. But you're tougher than that. The reason I know, because we're all unique. We're all here struggling. We're all here battling our demons. But we're fighting. We're winning, man. Because we're actually taking knowledge of ourselves and actually seeing what we actually need help in. When you check yourself and actually accept that we're not perfect and actually work on ourselves, that's the real thing. That's the real battle that we're winning. So don't be discouraged, man. Just because we're going through some tough times, through some challenging times, they're just an experience, a learning experience. We live and we learn. Every single adventure, every single opportunity we get to be here is for us to actually acknowledge ourselves at what we've done. Just remember, just take a quick glance of how you were in the past and not take a glance at what you are right now. You're better than what you were, man. If you stop doing bad habits, if you stop your bad habits from last year, be thankful, be proud of yourself. If you're not doing things that were harming you or things that were stopping you from being the greatest version, if you're not doing that right now, be thankful that you're who you are now. That's a big progress that you've done, man. Every day, thank yourself that you're here. Be grateful that you're here. The greatest form of wealth is having a healthy body, having health. Biggest form of wealth is having wealthy mentality, a wealthy mindset. People confuse richness, but the real meaning of rich is realizing I create happiness. That's the real wealthiness. When you realize that, you'll be the wealthiest person here. So don't doubt yourself, man. You're greater than you actually think. Don't doubt yourself, sis. You're better than what you think. Because you're actually taking time to check yourself. You're actually taking time to actually acknowledge who you are. No one's perfect in this paradise. We're perfect imperfections. Stop caring what people say about you. Stop caring what others might think or see you as. You're amazing. Stop covering your flaws and actually express and actually just say fuck it and actually just be yourself. Be 100% yourself, man. I don't care what people think of me anymore. They may call me whatever they would like, but that's on them. I know myself. Every day I get to know myself even better. Every day is a new learning experience for myself, man. Every day I continue to learn more about myself than I did before. I don't know. Every day I learn new things. Just because we're the chosen one don't mean that's it for us. Every day is a new thing for us to learn. So continue growing, continue learning. Because I'm learning, I'm breathing, I'm living life just like you. Don't let no temptation stop you from being your greatest version, man. Don't let no don't hate, no jealousy stop you from dividing or separating you. Respect yourself too, in order to be respected, man. In order to you gotta love yourself in order to get love back. The greatest relationship you could have is the one within yourself. So stop searching for someone to love you. Don't feel lonely, man. You got yourself. You got your family. Just because sometimes you just crave having... Just because you crave someone being there or taking care of you, don't mean that you're not gonna get that person. So instead of searching, actually start taking care of yourself more. Start loving yourself and appreciating yourself more. That's what we need in this paradise, man. More self-love. Why are you gonna search for someone to love you when you don't even love yourself? Just because you feel lonely, just because you don't want to be alone, accept who you are as, accept who you are now. Accept your presence, because the greatest relationship is the one with yourself, man. Like I said, stop feeling lonely, man. If you're just going through a breakup right now, be thankful that you had a chance to experience the moments with that person. And the reason it didn't work out is because greater things are coming to you. Trust yourself in order to continue your journey, man. Let's not give up. Let's continue being the greatest version. So don't let no society, don't let no hate stop you from doing what you love. Every day, you either choose to grow, will either choose to remain the same. The choice is yours. But then again, don't blame yourself or don't complain. You have the option to be and do something different. We're here, another wonderful day in paradise. Living and learning. Juan Pacheco here, Alchemistic Light. I'm living and learning just like you. A perfect imperfection, but evolving from my flaws, evolving from all my mistakes, and becoming my greatest version just like you. Have a great day. Don't give up. Stay up, my friends.